Yeah, seasons change. Here's what I'm gonna put on the roof, and I'm actually startled a little bit since, but I couldn't really get it on video since it's like dark at 5 o'clock in the afternoon, so, and I work until 4, and then I need to do this. So the little daylight I have left, I tend to spend on this roof. So we put the wind board thingies on. We got the water, whatever you call that, water drainage thingy, majingy, and got a few of these sheets on. I still need a lot of more screws put into that, but soon. So this is the last sheet I need to put in. I need to cut it, I think, lengthwise with about 10 centimeters. And the tricky part I realized was getting, first of all, this protection, rain, whatever, in. And also get these lined up from the start over there. Otherwise, you're gonna end up in a heap of troubles. And also, of course, cutting out for the chimney. I got a separate custom-made protection cap for that I'm gonna put on when I'm done. And of course the weather isn't great for doing this, but I don't really have a choice, and I hope it's gonna just dry up when the final roof is actually in place. Anyway, so I'm gonna try to put the last sheet on this side, and then I got a whole other side to do, and of course the chimney part. And cut these off about here, or like so. Pretty sweet. And that's our rooster. So yeah, I got company. Yep, out and about. Just free roaming. Here's the bottom part of the chimney cap. What up, rooster? Yeah, we actually named him Roger. He's a bit of a dick. Next weekend, we actually got some sun today, so I'm gonna try to finish up as much as I can. So plan is to put those 8, I think it is, sheets on that side, and then I'm gonna put the cover for the chimney as well, and yeah. Let's get going. It's the next day, still looking good. Yeah, so I'm about to put the last four sheets on and that's it, I think. Add some small fixtures and stuff like that. So yeah, let's get going. Finally done. Apart from a few small screws I need to put in, but I think it was right on time. We got a lot of snow coming, as you can see. We got a bit of a snowfall last night. We also have a lot of wind, so I'm really glad we got a roof in place before that hit us. I was struggling a bit with the top there, but I think I got it in place finally. And I couldn't really film that part since I was holding on for my dear life. It was super slippery. But yeah. It's not too bad. Also need to adjust this part a little bit. It was kind of bent. Yeah. That's it for this project, and now I'm just gonna wrap the house up for the winter and we're gonna continue when spring comes. Now it's gonna be dark for like 4 months and I'm just gonna sit indoors and eat cookies basically. Yeah, that's about it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.